Can you imagine if Jillian wins the Divas title tonight? Ooh! The song she made.